Hi friends, how are you all? I hope all are doing good. See friends, in IDBI executive joining case, many people not received the joining mail and some of the people they have made their joining on 1st of December this month. See friends, and who are not received the mail, those people got the mail from IDBI and check friends all your mailbox and see friends. For many of you guys, they have given timeline for resubmission of documents, which are you have to provide them. See friends, whichever the documents they have asked for replying from you, just put one original document as well as one Xerox, and on Xerox you have to give your sign. So both documents you will reply to same mail. Don't refresh that mail. Don't refresh that mail. And don't change the tagline, means don't change the which are the document they required, that content of the mail don't change, and reply the same mail. And see friends, if you not received still any configuration from any confirmation from bank end, so put one mail to rec.executive@idbi.co.in. one more time, rec.executive@idbi.co.in. I will provide you this mail ID in description also. If you not received the mail from IDBI, and you can put in IDBI executive case, you can put mail to rec.executive@idbi.co.in. So joining they not mentioned, and many of you they asked timeline, and they have given timeline December 9th only. So in that time period only you can reply that mail. Don't refresh that mail and don't change that content of that mail. So all the best to each and every one of you. Thank you for your support. Take care friends. Bye friends.